Solomon reports when moisture and sodium amide mix, it can produce violent results.
Reagan also made another nomination today. He wants Mark Fowler to chair the Federal Communications Commission for another term.
Whales are again beaching themselves in Florida. We told you earlier this week about the problem at Fort Myers Beach. Now another beaching incident has happened at Mule Key in the Florida Keys. That's near Sanibel. I'm sorry, in the Florida Keys. A herd of 15 to 17 false killer whales was spotted this morning.
Take seven. 3, 2, 1, 0. Skipper says there are many problems which need to be looked at and evaluated, but he says the summertime is not the best time to do it. He says with a fewer number of college students in town, conditions are not what can be considered normal. He says in a couple of months, when all the students are back and the transit system is in full operation, an evaluation can be completed.